I survived Minecraft Hardcore for 10 hours. Hello everyone, and welcome back to another Minecraft video. Minecraft Hardcore is not easy. If you die once, your entire world gets deleted. The hardest part, though, is that the difficulty is locked on hard. This means that there are more mobs, and they do more damage, and a creeper can just creep up on you and kill you with full health and full iron armor. I was inspired to get into hardcore from Luke the Notable's 100 Days playthrough. If you haven't seen it yet, please check it out after this video. Without further ado, let's get straight into it. Here we are on hour zero. I had spawned in a jungle, and I found a cave with precisely one iron ingot. I started by chopping down the forest, but then I discovered a plains biome near spawn. I started eradicating the grass in the area. You'll see why soon. Due to some mobs that are no longer living, I had food to keep me going and also a bed to sleep through the night. The first night, I slept under the stars. You can already see my excitement. The next morning, I made something with those seeds. It was a wheat farm for when my meat ran out. Next, I started work on my house, and by nightfall, it was almost done. No roof though. I'd also started a mine that would lead me to those precious diamonds that we all crave. Come on, what are you doing? You should be building your roof. Eh, I feel like mining. I found some iron, made an iron pickaxe, an iron shovel, a water bucket, an iron sword, and most importantly, a shield. Shields in Minecraft Hardcore are the most important thing you could have. And you can block any sort of damage that comes your way in exchange for blocking up like a third of your screen. Which is kind of annoying. I went back down the ladder to get some gold I had found, but I didn't get it because I didn't have an iron pickaxe. I jumped and I fell perfectly onto the gold. You know what? We'll just ignore that. After that perfect move, I went mining and found some coal. Not just coal though, also some of those precious diamonds that I was talking about. Real hardcore tip. Always mine around the diamonds to see that they or you don't fall in lava. Believe me, it's happened before. It's not fun. Also, carry some water with you, like always, not just when you're going mining. It's just really helpful. It's the most important thing in real life and also in Minecraft. I was very excited about the diamonds. While I was mining, I found an abandoned mine shaft. These are rare, but somehow I found one in every single hardcore playthrough I've done. And I've also managed to die in every one of them. So basically, I'd find a mineshaft, I'd explore it, and I'd die to it. Which is not fun. So I decided to leave it and go back to it later. Oh yeah, I've got some babas and moogles now. I built a wall also around my compound. Hey look, it's hour two. I did some more deleting of the forest, expanded the wall, and bred my babas and moogles. Oh yeah, I also built a storage room. You see that over there? That's untamed land inside my property. I look out onto those untamed lands and I just think of how much better they would be if they were just tamed like my lands. So I got to doing that. And the next hour is just footage of me taming those lands. In other words, just terraforming. Anyways, I was finished with that, and I was back to this at the end of the hour, and nothing exciting happened. Hey look, a ravine. What's over there? Diamonds! I'll get those in a second. This was literally the luckiest cave system I've ever been through in my life. What you're seeing here is a sped up version of what I saw, and I saw some really crazy stuff. You'd be amazed by how many diamonds I found. Yeah, riches is very good. It's the best thing that can happen to you in your life. Are you jealous yet? What about now? And what about now? Oh, I know you're jealous. Come on, just admit it. I built an enchanting stack and wanted a rope to do it. Remember that mineshaft? I'm going there now. It wasn't scary at all with my full diamond armor. I got some stuff, but no diamonds. Here we are on the final hour. I made a map and I went exploring to the west. I found a village with a rune portal and grabbed loot. If you want to see me do something with this village, tell me in the comments, and be sure to subscribe for 20 hours. I left the village and returned home because it was almost hour 10. There it is, right there. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.